The answer is yes. But the key to what I said in on page 229 of the Word Guide, what a mentor is, look at number 6. That's the last one.
Mm-hmm.
The creator of all things, creatures, people, etc. The creator, in capital letters,
mm-hmm.
of all things, creatures, people, etc.
Mm-hmm.
Now that is a mentor, meaning what? The reason I went through all of those 6 things is to make a point. And what is the point? In order to be somebody's mentor, you better be perfect.
Mm-hmm.
You are a person who does not make a mistake, ever.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
All right?
Mm-hmm.
What does that mean? That means you can't use a person as a mentor.
Right.
Period. All right?
Mm-hmm.
I've heard people label me as, the mentor of Dr. Francis Crest Wilson. Well, according to the code, no, I would hope not. I mean, when you follow a person, you are following a person that's carrying mistakes.
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
Yes.
Everybody makes mistakes.
Mm-hmm.
And the only person that doesn't make a mistake is the person who thinks that he or she doesn't make a mistake, which is the biggest mistake.
Yeah.
All right? That's been proven all down through history. So what do you use as a mentor? The logic that came with the universe. Why? Because a creator created the universe. And in that universe, the creator created logic, meaning cause and effect. So that's what you go by.
Mm-hmm.
You have to learn that fire will burn. You don't know that when you're born.
Mm-hmm.
Every baby that ever touched a hot stove had to find that out. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that don't feel good. Okay, feelings serve a purpose. Feelings were created. All right? So the baby instantly says, that's unpleasant. So the baby knows that whatever that thing is sitting over there, it's got a feeling that's unpleasant. You put your hand on it and keep it there. I mean, hey, the baby snatches his hand back. All right? He can't figure it out. But see, that's cause and effect. Fire will burn. Water is wet. Okay? These are things you have to find out. There's a difference between fire and water. Now, this is logic. That's how you find out the difference.
Mm-hmm.
Now, the white supremacists understand that. They're the most logical people on the planet. That's why
mm-hmm.
they can do all the things that they do and have everybody else's kowtowing to them. Why? They use as their mentor logic, the logic that came with the universe. Why? That's the only thing that they can use. They say, well, what about the spirit? The spirit leads you to logic. Because if the spirit leads you to non-logic, which the spirit can do, non-logic is what you're going to get. You're going to start thinking that fire doesn't burn. All right? And everybody who knows that fire will burn will know to keep you away from fire because now you're not being logical.
Mm-hmm.
Because you don't believe that fire will burn. Because the fire doesn't care. The fire doesn't care anything about your feelings. Anybody that's been around fire knows that. I mean, the fire doesn't hate you. The fire doesn't love you. The fire is just fire. The fire is going to do what fire is going to do. Now, once you tap into that logic, that is your mentor.
Mm-hmm.
All right?
Mm-hmm.
So you follow the logic. Don't follow Neely Fuller, not nowhere. And you know, I don't want any crowd of people following me. I don't even know where I'm going myself or what I'm going to do when I get there.
Mm-hmm.
Remember that? Well, that's not on my movie list, but it's a scene in the movie Forrest Gump. Where Forrest Gump just takes off running. All right? And
yes.
Here's a person that everybody says is retarded.
Mm-hmm.
But for some reason, he just decided he was just going to start running. And he wouldn't stop running. And people who saw him running, I mean, people start taking pictures of him running. He's running from town to town and whatnot, and running out on the highways and running through the woods and over mountains. So finally, a lot of people just started falling in behind him. This is in the movie. I think that was put in that movie to prove that point. So a lot of people just say, well, where is he going? I don't know. Well, maybe we need to follow him and see. So people just started running behind him. And they started running behind him by the thousands. All right?
Mm-hmm.
Finally, he was running down the highway one day after running for many months with people running behind him. And he says, well, I think I'll stop now. And he turned around and just walked back. Started walking back. He stopped running. And all the other people stood there and say, what are we going to do now? All right. Now, there's a lesson in that, even though that movie's not on my list. But the lesson is, a lot of people just run behind somebody and don't even know what they're running for.
Mm-hmm.
They're just doing it because they see everybody else doing it.
Mm-hmm.
Which is really dumb. All right?
Okay.
We're talking about mentorship now.
Yes, sir.
Follow logic, cause and effect. And follow the logic that gets what? The most constructive result. That's what you go by.
Yes, sir.
If it doesn't get a constructive result, you need to get another set of logical procedures.